If anyone out there is questioning, like, am I doing the right stuff? Am I living my purpose? What is the purpose? Josh's work is life-changing. It's destiny-changing stuff that he brings to the table. So my name's Eric. I met Josh when I was living in the U.S. Virgin Islands, and I was managing the Ritz-Carlton Pool and Beach down there. So I reached out to him about his detox business and detox dudes and things like that. And we connected on a very deep level. I've been working with Josh for 8 months.
8 months.
8 months, yeah. And I guess I can preface this all with there is no words to put into, there's no way to put into context the life-changing opportunities and changes that Josh has brought into my life. Physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, and financially. I mean, every aspect of my life has changed for the better, 100% for the better. It's not always easy. You know, there's hardships that come with this. You have to be, you know, you have to have your game face on, be ready for this, take action. But Josh, in particular, Josh, he's not gonna hold your hand through it, but he opens the doors that are transformational, life-changing, and destiny-changing, because he's so in tune with his clients and his, you know, and people in general, that he opens doors that we're either too afraid to open or we didn't know existed, right? So he sees them and he feels them and pushes, I mean, he makes people push their boundaries, jump outside their comfort zone, which, as most people know, is like, that's when real true change happens, right? You get outside your comfort zone and amazing things happen. So there was a lot of things that I was afraid to do or just resistant to doing, afraid of changing. And Josh pushed me just enough and gained enough of my trust, which now it's like full trust. But at the time, it was just enough for me to be like, this is right. And I did it, and sure enough, those decisions and those paths that I took per his recommendation, life-changing.
Wow.
Every single one. I feel like a different human. I feel more in tune with who I am, my purpose in life, my purpose on earth, my relationships have changed. Every single relationship's changed, with friends, with family, with God, with myself, the universe, nature. No relationship hasn't changed for the better. Or the ones that weren't serving me are gone, and I don't have them in my life anymore. I've worked with hundreds and hundreds of health practitioners in many different fields. Josh has this unique way of just opening his heart and his mind and, you know, his arms, and just being so welcoming and nurturing and accepting you for who you are, you know, each individual for who they are, giving them the tools, the instruments, the suggestions, and the guidance that they need to become their truest self, to live their purpose, to get over the hurdles or the boundaries that they want to or they need to, that they might not even know about. Josh has this amazing ability to go from like a true fierceness, like a warm, like a welcoming fierceness, to a deep level of compassion that very few humans can hold. And it allows us to open up more and open up different aspects within ourselves to him, and allow him to give us the tools to heal ourselves. He's so intuitive. It's like he knows without me telling him or anybody. It's like he just knows. He's so in tune with people and energies and the universe. There's something so deep within him. And I think any truly amazing, special, gifted healer has that knowing and that confidence, right? It's not, there's no second guessing with Josh. It's a knowing. It's a little uncomfortable at first, because it's like, how does this fucking guy know all this? Like, how does he know this about me? And how does he know to suggest this? And it's just a knowing, man. It's just this deep, deep, intuitive knowing. And it's a gift. Well, physically, since meeting Josh, I've released hundreds of parasites due to his suggestions, his detox protocol, his video coaching course, his you know, the private one-on-ones we've had. Pounds and pounds of mucoid plaque, hundreds of parasites. My energetic levels, obviously, in turn, have risen. My ability to be with myself, my love and care for myself, has just skyrocketed compared to where it used to be. My life path has changed completely. I've moved, shifted gears as far as jobs, career paths, the relationships in my life. Like, literally, I mean, all that has changed. But it's been opened up, right? These doors were opened up by Josh and his video coaching course. And In addition to that, the tribe, the community that he's provided me with for so long, it's like you dive into this detox world and this like natural health healing world, and it's you kind of are lost, right? It's like, man, I'm doing this alone. None of my friends are really into this. I'm just kind of trying to do this solo through a bunch of YouTube videos or some schmuck online, like, and then all of a sudden it's like Josh who provides this forum and this network of like-minded people who are all so open. It's like he attracts these open-minded, open-souled, open-hearted people into his community, into this tribe. And it's, I've just really vibed with so many of these people, and just in turn, I've opened up. My passions have completely changed and they've become more me. Like the things that I'm interested in now are more me. I feel more whole, complete, grounded, centered, and like I'm living my true purpose because of the suggestions he's brought to me. In simplest terms, honestly, the way I look at it is there's Eric before Josh and there's Eric after Josh. I'm not kidding you, that is how I look at my life. Eric after Josh is much more, I'm much more in love with myself, much more accepting and gentle with myself, my body, my thoughts, my mind, my past. Much more in tune with people, with nature, with life, the universe. You know, there's like this aura he brings to the table that over time, as you work with him or as you're part of his tribe or his group, you kind of slowly adopt. And I've slowly adopted that, and it's just so beautiful to be in that area and in that space. Josh has this like labyrinth behind him with all these different tentacles and mazes. And as he meets a client, he opens these doors to a specific maze that help that person heal. It allows them to go down a path that they might have been too scared to take or they didn't know existed. And he opens those doors and he'll nudge the person just enough to go down that path, and then slowly but surely they'll understand like, oh, okay, I'm so glad I stepped outside my comfort zone. I'm so glad I did this. And Josh was right. And then as you start to understand that, you start to take more and more of his suggestions and more of his tips, and it just starts to sink in. It's like, damn, this guy really knows me and he really knows what he's talking about. I'm gonna be honest, there were so many things that I was interested in for my whole life, and you know, but I suppressed them. I was living the whole life that I thought I was supposed to live, you know, kind of what society tells us to do. As you work with Josh and as you're part of his group and as you take his suggestions, it's like this, it naturally happens where you truly start to live your purpose and you start to follow your passions, right? So in turn, my whole career path has changed. You know, what I was doing before is gone, what I'm doing now is coming to fruition. But I was so lost before I met Josh. It was like such confusion, such a deep confusion. Like no matter what I was doing, no matter how cool it was or where I lived or what my job was, as many amazing things and jobs as I've had and places I've lived, there was still this element that was missing. It was always like, man, am I in the right place? Am I doing the right thing? All I know is once Josh entered my life, that those questionings are gone. There's a comfortability and a knowing. Like I said, how he has that knowing, once he brings it into your life, it's you know you're on the right path. You know, I'm gonna be honest, I cannot say everybody. I can't answer, I would recommend this to everybody. I can absolutely recommend Josh's course to the people who are here right now watching this. Anybody who was initially drawn to Josh himself, the detox dudes, the tribe, the community, Josh's video course, video coaching, it's time. It's time to take the step, because the only thing holding you back is your own bullshit and your own fear. That's it. That was all that was holding me back. And I'm not just using me as like this, you know, selfish bridge. I'm absolutely telling you, there's a reason that people are brought here right now to Josh's work, and it's time to pull the trigger and move forward with it, because it's life-changing. You will start to live your purpose and you will be so comfortable with who you are and the direction you're going, words just cannot do it justice. Anybody who's drawn to this website, to Josh himself, to the detox dudes at all, any inkling of curiosity, that should mean that's an intuitiveness in them, right? That's the intuitiveness in them that they need to listen to, because it's absolutely time to pull the trigger and follow this, because there's a great reason for it, and it's becoming your truest form, your truest self, and living your purpose.
So. Fuck yeah.
Right on, man.